My name is Jaimo Reed, in the Central Karoo, Beaufort West. The name of my business is the Hype Event Management. This initiative was started by young people. Actually, it's a cooperative. We're about six individuals within the business, all young people. We also have a coordinator that is supervising and guiding us. The idea really started, we saw an opportunity within the Central Karoo. As I've mentioned, it's event managing company. The passion, the love for what we have, because even before we registered the business, we've been doing events, we've been doing marketing, we've been doing promoting, like off the record, so to speak. So the driving behind it just came, like all the mindsets came together. We saw the opportunity, and then we just formalized the business, we registered the business, and yeah, it's a broader field that you can explore. So with that being said, that given us the idea that yeah, it's the right thing to go into. So that's was the driving behind starting this event managing company. One thing I have to state, the financials, we don't have to succeed. But the resources also, because as I've mentioned, we are a fresh event managing company. We also don't have the resources, but what we have and what we believe is that the experience that come with making this company a big success and making our mark in the Central Karoo is the driven force, is the passion behind it. It's the experience, as I've said. Yes, the education, the knowledge that we built up through the educational system also did play a very important role. Myself, I've just finished my degree in international relations, which was also did marketing part-time in it. So that also just, and the diversity in the group, also played a very important role in us setting ourselves achievable objectives, and those objectives are to represent South Africa in the international forum when it comes to marketing, event managing. Yeah, so I think our objectives, they are achievable, it's realistic objectives, and we're gonna make it. Yeah, Tshwane is South Africa's capital city. It's the city when you talk about South Africa, when you're overseas, when you talk about South Africa, people automatically think Pretoria because it's the capital city. I have been in Pretoria for a year, 2010, been staying there, and that time it was mad. So I could see a lot of opportunities, lot of league holes there. One thing I will suggest, right, on every corner, this is in the CBD of Pretoria, currently now, on every second street corner, if you come down, the street were called Cheat Street. It changed now. I'm just not sure about the name. But if you come down Cheat Street to CBD, on every second street corner, there's a tavern. If it's not a tavern, it's a club. If it's not a club, it's places, it's strip clubs. There's nothing educational. There's not even a youth hub. I repeat myself, there's not a youth hub in CBD Pretoria. That's just one. There's a lot, but I think I only have 2 minutes. So I will stick to that one that's very close to my heart, that the city of Tshwane, for it to really come up to the standard where it can represent South Africa on the broader spectrum, it needs really to be more economical at the background of investing more in young entrepreneurs that come up, creating the space for them within the CBD, because you can be in the location, do your thing in the location, but you will not get the recognition if you're not there in the CBD. Just to make a typical example. So those taverns, those things, they must close down. And let's take that spaces for the youth entrepreneurs. Let's invest in our next people. Thank you very much, and it's an honor to talk.